If you do not accept the Vedic authority, then how can you understand God, Krishna? That's not possible.